will sound. The Oilers will be shorthanded to start the second period.
Ekholm just working over Hoglander right now. He didn't think it should have been a call initially. As Lafferty gets into it with Bouchard.